Happy morning, my lovely students. How are you all? You are fantastic. That's great, students. So, students, I hope and I know that all my lovely students have started for the preparation for their first semester, right? So, students, let's discuss the remaining topics. We work on chapter 7. That is fractions, and this video is our part 9. In this video, we will discuss the topic, that is reciprocal of a fraction. Humne already addition of fraction, subtraction of fractions, and we have also seen the multiplication of fractions. So now we will move to the topic that is important, I can say, for division part, that is reciprocal of a fraction. On page number 62 of your textbook. So, are my students ready? Yes, you are ready with your textbook. So, now we will watch a video that will explain us what is reciprocal of a fraction. It is very easy. आप जैसे games खेलते हो ना, उसी तरीके से. Okay, students.
Program of a fraction. Look at the two fractions, 4 upon 5 and 5 upon 4. Here, we observe that the numerator and denominator of the two fractions are interchanged. Also, 4 upon 5 into 5 upon 4 is equal to 4 into 5 upon 5 into 4 is equal to 20 upon 20 is equal to 1. Thus, we can say that each of these fractions is the reciprocal of the other.
So students, let's start this topic with a fresh example. Look at the two fractions 4 by 5 and 5 by 4. यहाँ पर दो fractions दिए गए हुए हैं, that is 4 by 5 and 5 by 4. In first case, you can see that the numerator is 4, and in second case, you see that the denominator is 4. First case में numerator है 4, in second case we can observe that 4 is the denominator. Same goes with the 5. In first case, 5 is denominator, but in second case, 5 is numerator. So, how it is possible? See, when I multiply, at that time I can come to know if it makes any changes, if the numerator and denominator change the places. 4 into 5 upon 4, 4 upon 5 into 5 upon 4. 4 into 5 upon 5 into 4, 20, 20 equals to 1. Thus, we can say that each of these fractions is the reciprocal of each other. So, 4 by 5 is the reciprocal of 5 by 4 and 5 by 4 is the reciprocal of 4 by 5. Reciprocal matlab reverse ho jata. In first, aapne dekha, 4 by 5 ka 4 played the role of numerator and 5 played the role of denominator. Uska maine reciprocal term nikala. To upar ka term niche chala jayega, niche ka term upar aa jayega. See, 5 in first case 5 was denominator, but when I found out the reciprocal, 5 became the numerator. In first case 4 is the numerator, but in second case 4 is the denominator. जब मैं दो फ्रैक्शंस और आई कैन से व्हेन आई कैलकुलेट और व्हेन आई मल्टीप्लाई दिस टू फैक्टर्स दैट इज एक एक्चुअल फ्रैक्शंस और दूसरा रेसिप्रोकल फ्रैक्शंस आई विल ऑलवेज गेट द आंसर 1. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, इट इज सो इजी ना, जस्ट आपको टर्म्स ऊपर नीचे करने हैं, दैट बिकम्स योर रेसिप्रोकल.
सो 4 upon 5 इज द रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ 5 upon 4 and 5 upon 4 is the reciprocal of 4 upon 5. If the product of two fractions is 1, then each of them is called the reciprocal.
Students, just we observe, right? 4 upon 5 into 5 upon 4. Usko humne product nikala tha, to answer was 1. The same thing is written over here. If the product of two fractions is 1, then each of them is called the reciprocal. Okay? Let's see the next
problem. Let us take some more examples to understand it further. Fraction numbers reciprocal.
textbook on page number 63, students. On the top you can see this table. Let's discuss about that table. 2 by 7 is the actual fraction here. Then I have jotted down the numerator is 2 and the denominator is 7. So, iska basic local term kya niklega? 7 by 2. Maine simple se ulta kar diya. Have a look. See, iska fraction kya hai? 2 by 7. तो इसका रेसिप्रोकल क्या बन गया 7/2 जो डिनोमिनेटर था वो न्यूमरेटर बन गया और जो न्यूमरेटर था वो डिनोमिनेटर बन गया और अब हम जब इन दोनों टर्म्स को मल्टीप्लाई करते हैं तो मेरा आंसर 1 आएगा क्यों 1 आएगा वो भी मैं आपको दिखा देती हूँ आई एम डूइंग अ कैलकुलेशन ओके एक्चुअल फ्रैक्शन वॉज 2/7 नाउ आई मल्टीप्लाई द रेसिप्रोकल 1 रेसिप्रोकल मेरा क्या हो जाएगा 7/2 Very good, 7/2. आपको याद हो तो मैंने आपको बताया था कि we can do the cutting part from numerator to denominator. हम हमारे friend को नहीं cut करेंगे. हम numerator और denominator को हम calculation में consider करेंगे. Remember? Yes. In this you can see this. 2 is a numerator, 2 is a denominator. तो cut. 2 ones are. Now it comes to 7. 7 ones are. So my answer will be 1. Okay. The same case in second. Only fraction is there. Mere paas sirf ek numerator hi hai. So mere paas numerator hai. That means ki denominator ho jayega mera 1. Okay. So now iska reciprocal kya niklega? 1/5 will be my reciprocal. Always remember, when only numerator is there, we will assume that the denominator is 1. Okay?
It is equal to 2. Denominator is equal to 7. 7/2. 2/7 into 7/2 is equal to 1. B. 5. Numerator is equal to 5. Denominator is equal to 1. 1/5. 5 into 1/5 is equal to 1. 2/7 is equal to
C. The C one is given in mixed fraction. So first of all, I will convert this mixed fraction into improper fractions. पहले मैं इसे improper fraction में convert करूँगी, then afterwards I will find the reciprocal.
1 into 7 plus 2/7 is equal to 9/7. Numerator 9, denominator is 7. 7/9 into 7/9 is equal to 1. The reciprocal is also known as multiplicative inverse. Reciprocal of a proper fraction is an improper fraction.
See, the reciprocal is also known as multiplication inverse because of inverse kar dete hain terms ko. Reciprocal of proper fraction is an improper fraction. Agar ye proper hai to jab main iska reverse karungi to wo kya ho jayega? Improper.
Example, reciprocal of 3/8 is 8/3. Reciprocal of an improper fraction is a proper fraction. Example, reciprocal of 9/5 is 5/9. Reciprocal of a whole number.
Students, read the third one. Reciprocal of an improper fraction. Agar fraction improper hoga, to uska jo reciprocal niklega that will be proper fractions. Reciprocal of a whole number is a unit fraction. That is reciprocal of 4. Khali ye ki 4 hai, to maine aapko kya bataya tha? We will assume that the denominator is 1. We will assume that the denominator is 1. So the reciprocal will be 1/4.
It's a unit fraction. Example, reciprocal of 4 is 1/4. The reciprocal of zero does not exist, as division by zero is not possible.
Reciprocal of zero does not exist. क्यों? क्योंकि हम कोई भी नंबर को डिवाइड करेंगे जीरो से, the ultimate answer will be zero.
One is the only number whose reciprocal is equal to itself. The reciprocal of 1 is equal to 1 upon 1 is equal to 1.
Students, for the example, I have told you to find the reciprocal of 1. So what will be the answer? 1 upon 1 equals to 1 only. So students, here we complete the discussion of reciprocal fractions. Are my students ready on page number 63 of your textbook? So students, here is your exercise. Exercise 7. Okay, let's start the first question. Fill in the blanks. 3 upon 8, uska reciprocal kya ho jayega? 8 will become numerator and 3 will become denominator. Cutting bhi ho sakti hai. 3 cut. 8 cut. So ultimate answer will be my 1. Let's find the B1. 11 upon 7 into 7 upon 11. Aap dekh sakte ho ye dono reciprocal terms hai. So my answer will be 1. But I will loop that. 7 ones are. Main cutting kyun kar rahi hu? Kyunki ye cross mein hai. Ek numerator hai to dusra denominator hai. जबी भी कटिंग करो तो यू नीड टू सी दैट आई एम कटिंग बोथ द टर्म्स व्हिच बिलोंग टू अदर सेक्टर दैट इज वन विल बी द न्यूमरेटर एंड द सेकंड वन विल बी द डिनोमिनेटर 11 वन्स आर 11 वन्स आर ओके स्टूडेंट्स दिस सी यू नीड टू कन्वर्ट दिस लेट्स कन्वर्ट इट 9 टूस आर 18 18 प्लस 4 19 20 21 22 So, I can write in this way, 9 upon 22 into 22 upon 9. Now, this is also a term of reciprocal. You can see, 9, 22, 22. So, my answer will be 1. It's so easy, right? Now, let's discuss the B. 6 is the only number. You are supposed to find the reciprocal of 6. What you will do? Yes, 6 can be reciprocal. How? We will assume that 1 is the denominator. So, 6 ka reciprocal kya hoga? 1 upon 6. 2 by 5 ka reciprocal kya hoga? Say, I'm waiting for my types to say. Yes, 5 by 2. And what will be the reciprocal of C? 11 upon 3 equals to 3 upon 11. Oh, now my students will solve. Okay. So students, here we complete the discussion of exercise 7. Almost we are up to complete this chapter. Okay students, that is a lot. Bye. Take care. Have fun.